with James Berrett, York City midfielder. James, Johnstone's paint trophy maybe wasn't the at the top of the priority list at the beginning of the season, but the way things have been going recently sort of adds a bit more importance to tomorrow night's game, doesn't it?
Yeah, I think it's another game. Yeah, no, we've not been on the best of runs, but it's another game where we can put that right. You know, I think winning games always breeds confidence, and like I say, it's another game to come. And once you get, I think the competition, once you get past the first two, three, four rounds, and then it's maybe not got the respect that it deserves, because once you get, it's a chance to play at Wembley. That's the end of the day, you can get there. So it's another game I'm looking forward to.
Something you've got history of doing in as well.
Yeah, like I said, it's stay at Wembley, and I managed to do that. I managed to win it a few years ago with Carlisle, so it's a competition that I've always enjoyed and look forward to.